The boys and girls that are here, can you come up? We have such a special treat that we're going to hear in just a minute. I'm very excited. And I know you'll be. You will be too once you hear. Come on up. So nice to see you today. So, you know, in this church, we talk about how we all have things that we do that we're good at, right? And those things that we do that we're good at are given to us by God. And one word that we can use for those things that we do that we're good at is a talent. So each one of you has a talent inside of you that was given to you by God. And you might not even know what it is yet, because you're still pretty young, right? So as you grow, you might discover that talent. But we all have different talents, and the miraculous thing is that when we put them together, when Molly puts her talent together with Elizabeth's or with Haven's, and we put them together, we get an incredible thing that can go out into the world and be a light, be the light of Jesus when we put all those things together. Now, this is we're going to listen to the quartet sing before you go down, and I want you to listen to the different parts of the singing, because some voices are high, and that person that sings high, he's good at singing high, and then some voices are lower, and some voices are kind of in the middle. And I want you to listen to the amazing way that all of those voices come together to make one thing, to be a light into the world. And not just their voices, they have to use mics. So Al's up there, and Kimberly is playing piano, and everybody's using all the things that they're good at, and it's all going to come together to make something really, really nice. Okay, so that's what I want you to think about as we're listening. And we're going to get up, and we're going to sit right in that center aisle, because they're going to be standing here, and if we sit here, we're just going to be looking at their backs. So let's get up, and let's just sit right in the center on the floor, and we'll have a really good view, and I'll invite the quartet to come up. Let's have a seat right here.
And the poor get together with the Lord, get together with the Lord. They will treat each other like sister and brother when they all get together with the Lord.
Now when
they all get together, together with the Lord.
Well, they will
treat each other like sister and brother when they all get together with the Lord.
Now when the tall and the small get together with the Lord, get together with the Lord. Well, the are no longer afraid of the stronger when they all get together with the Lord.
Now when they all get together, when they all get together with the Lord,
well, they will
treat each other like sister and brother when they all get together with the Lord.
Well, God has no favorites, he just loves us all the same. His Son died to save us and to keep us in his name. And soon we'll rise to meet him, and forever we will reign, and we will sing, 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 sing now, and we all get together. When we all get together with the Lord,
well, we will treat each other like sister and brother.
When we all get together with the Lord, with the Lord. Woo!
Wow, thank you, Quartet. Wasn't that great, guys? All right, well, we're happy that you could be up here to hear their first song anyway, and you can head down to the Sunday school now, and we will see you in a little bit. Fantastic. So often songs just don't seem like they're long enough. They end so quickly.